Friends, I just posted something on my community wall page on YouTube, and I just want to read it to you so that maybe I can put a little more emphasis on the same. Now, this is all about connection. Are you really connected to your source? Because many people don't understand their source, all right? Now, when God wanted to create fish, he basically spoke to the sea. And when God wanted to create trees, he spoke to the earth. But when God wanted to create man, he basically turned to himself. He said, "Let us make man in our own image and likeness." That is Genesis chapter 1, verse 29, if I'm not wrong. So, God, he turned to himself. Why? Why was it like this? You understand one thing? If you take a fish out of the water, it will die. And when you remove a tree from the ground, it also dies. Likewise, when a man disconnects from God, he dies. Because God is our natural environment, and we are created to live in his presence. Sisters and brothers, we have to be connected with him, because only with him life does exist. We need to be connected with God. And remember that water without fish is still water. But fish without water, they are nothing. They can't survive. Soil without the tree is still soil. But the tree without soil is nothing. It cannot survive. Likewise, God without man is still God. But man without God is purely nothing. Get back to connected to your source if you want to live.